Oh, watch this. This is not a common area of attack for the Celtic Warrior.
It's all about taking risks, leading to the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania on the horizon.
No.
Oh! Oh, no. Crippler Stevens knee drop that does not pay dividends for Sheamus.
Oh, this is not good. Sheamus needs a tag, but he's got no partners in there. Oh, no!
David Kingston trying to get his wits back in this match.
See, don't worry, though. If this were WrestleMania, Sheamus would just go tag one of his partners in.
So could Kofi.
Oh, no! The grief!
Beautiful dropkick by Kingston!
Oh!
Oh, wow!
Get up, Sheamus.
Kofi get fired up now.
And the boot drop!
Oh, that's Kid Barrett.
Oh, incoming!
Oh, a somersault punch up by Kingston!
Wow! The endless bag of tricks of Kofi Kingston.
The ample athleticism.
Oh my God.
One half of the WWE Tag Team Champion taking to the skies one more time,
King. That move may have done it right there.
That did it this fight.
Look out!
Cross body for the two.
Oh,
and
oh
Kofi Kingston almost putting Sheamus away.
Come on, Sheamus.
It'll be New Day against the League of Nations
at
WrestleMania.
What? Sheamus trying to expose that turnbuckle. We can't do that.
You go up there and tell him you can't do it.
I'll pass on that.
Oh, no. Spinning back kick by Kingston. Drops Sheamus.
Chest.
The cover.
Oh. Hey, foot on the ropes.
An assist from Rusev.
Yep. Foot on the ropes.
Good grief.
Look at these guys now. What are they doing?
Get Rusev out of here.
Get back in your corner.
Sheamus, an unfair advantage.
Whoa!
Oh, my God!
By Sheamus after the distraction from King Barrett. Sheamus runs out Kingston. Sheamus picks up the win.
Man, oh man, that may have been the most emphatic bro kick I've ever seen.
Sheamus blasts his way to victory with the bro kick and the momentum on the side of the League of Nations heading to WrestleMania.
New Day sucks. New Day sucks.